couple of guys burned out in a nest a few weeks back.
Deke. Oh my God, Deacon. I heard you were the one who got the lights back on. Oh, thank you so much.
Yeah, well, you heard wrong. It was all Ricky. She's the one that you need to thank.
Ricky? I could kiss her. Just don't tell Bree. Where'd you go? No refunds on that, just so you know. Good choice. Okay. Yeah, good. Good one. Okay, then. Deke, take care now.
Hey, I heard a rumor that you're looking for those black choppers. Nero. Is that true? I think I saw one the other night.
Yeah, well, you heard wrong. I don't give a damn about Nero or their choppers. Or anything else.
Sorry, man. Why so testy about it? I mean... Yeah.
Just drop it, okay?
Yep. All right. See you later, Deke.
Hey, Deacon, how can I help you?
It's Boozer.
Is he okay?
Yeah, not well. He's not. He's not sick or anything. It's just, I don't know.
Well, I told you that it was going to be a big adjustment.
Do you have any drugs around here? Like antidepressants, something like that?
No. Sorry.
Okay.
Wait. I heard about what happened. How we went after those guys who were killing those dogs.
Yeah, and he nearly got us killed while doing it.
Well, maybe that's your answer.
Nearly getting us killed while doing it?
Look, what does William love so much that he'd be willing to risk his own life? He doesn't need something to heal his body. He needs something to heal his soul.
I got it. Thanks, Eddie.
Deacon St. John, how have you been?
This thing is...
It doesn't look too bad.
Completely broken.
Beats me. Hey, Deacon.
Buzz.
You go through a lot of this shit, yeah? It can never go wrong with a tune-up.
You know if there's any, duct tape left?
Yeah, that'll last you. Sorry. It's a good piece. Nice and sturdy. What else can I get you? Your bike's looking good now.
Where the hell's my ratchet wrench? Never find anything.
I know. This place is a mess.
Yeah, good part, that one. Sure, all right.
Gonna be here late.
Trying to make forever a day or two.
Should have new shit later. Stop by.
Deke, long time no see. Whatever you need, I got it. Yep.
Deke, I will take care now. Let me get the gate for you. Alki, do you read me? Alki, come in. Damn it. Someone go out and find him. Check the dig site.
That's a good Tucker. Sure as hell don't miss your shit.
Murderers and thieves, the lot of you. How many people you killed today, huh? Get the bastard!
Now I got you.
Hey, Deacon, you there?
Yeah, Hattie.
Check this out. One of my patients overheard us. They might know where you can find a healthy dog.
Okay, I'm listening.
There's a small resort south of Sherman's camp. A bunch of cabins in the woods. You know the one I mean?
No.
Okay, it's off Santium Highway. The same road you take to the old sawmill. And Ricky said she rode with you over there to see the hoard? Yeah. That day you guys were gone all day. To the dam.
Oh, yeah, okay. Yeah, I know what you mean.
No, Mads. How long? He's gotta be around here somewhere.
Damn it, sniper ambush.
see what I can do. Okay.
Locked tight.
Teeth marks. Yep, this has been chewed on.
Shit!
Hey, buddy. Hello.
How's it going, pal?
Come here. Hey, buddy. Hello. Come here, buddy. Hi. Hello. All right, come here.
Oh my God. Okay. Oh my God. All right. Fine. Have it your way.